This is a Snapp vacuum rivet gun. It's going to be the first time I hook it up to air, so let's see how it works. Seems to have some backflow here. Don't know if that's supposed to be going on, but just letting you know, this is how it works. This might be an exhaust port for the extra rivets. I don't really know. Seems to appear okay. And there is a missing bit here. I don't know if it's inside. There is a piece here, but just letting you know. That's how it works. It's up for buy it now or best offer. Thanks.